And God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops dealt with before the explosives could be set. Those troops in the village had to be dealt with before we could push on with our plan to destroy the train. secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train.